What's up, guys and gales alike? This is a wood gate that didn't make it past Hurricane Ian. Not much left, obviously. This opening is less than 4 feet. Typical is 4 feet, 5 foot, pressure treated wood. So we're going to probably end up taking this guy, replacing it, moving it over, modifying the fence to fit the size, and then getting a 4 foot fence with a new latch. And that will make me happy. This doesn't. We'll keep you guys posted.